most fun. Now, my heart was saying to me, I want to study something fun. But my mummy and daddy said to me, no, 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 you're smart. You will study economics. So guess what I did? Did I choose to have the fun degree or the economics degree? What do you guys think I did? Wrong! I studied economics. So I studied economics. Didn't work out. Left, went to work in a sandwich shop. Then I went back to university in Manchester and I studied my dream, which was marketing. Because my judgment was that marketing was going to be glamorous, it's going to be fun, it's going to be working with advertising agencies, it's going to be working in media with people that are creative. The first clue that life gave me that I was destined to become a TV presenter was when I was on a leadership training and they asked me to present to camera. And all my bosses came to me afterwards and said, do you know you're very good and gifted in front of the camera? And I thought, okay, no, but thank you very much. First clue, didn't think anything of it, went back to my marketing. My lecturer said to me at the university, stand in front of the whole, I think it was the whole marketing group. There was probably 300, 400, 500 people there and do a presentation. Oh my gosh, I was filled with terror and fear. So I stood in front of all those people. I did a presentation afterwards. Even though I was filled with terror and fear, my teacher came to me, my lecturer came to me and said, that was really good. Do you realize that people were listening to me? The third clue that happened was when I was much older, and I said, I would like to be a TV presenter. I then was doing my marketing job in a company in London. They called up my office in London and said, is there anybody there that wants to do their job, but on television? And my boss said, Melissa Porter, she might be quite good, she talks a lot. And that's how I started in television. Life gave me clues, three clues, I didn't know at the time, and I was always attached to what makes me happy. I embrace nerves, and I lock myself in, and I ground myself, and I ask myself a very simple question. I'm nervous today, I told you. Why am I doing this? What is my reason why? And my reason why today is to hopefully inspire somebody, even one person in this room, to think, you know what? Despite what everybody else is saying, I've got something in my heart that's very precious to me, and I'm going to follow that. So yeah, every day. What inspires me now is my son. My son inspires me. He's five. He inspires me. What inspires me is every morning I want to inspire him to become whomever he's destined to be, a more incredible version of the already incredible version that he is himself. That inspires me. I've loved chatting with you all. I'm very energetic and you energize me so much. Thank you so much for your time. And my wish is for you, all to live your dreams and have an amazing experience at Lady Bond. I love this school. And I